All right, what's up, everybody? We got this Splinterlands season rewards here. We only made it up to Gold League, I think. What league do we get in here? We got 40 chests to claim. And okay, we made it to Diamond. So Diamond 3. Oh. All right, we'll take it though, 40 chests. Let's hope we get something good here. Just contributing to our collection. Let's go. Also getting a dark energy crystals. Leveling up, baby. More power. More splinter shards. That is the name of the game. Stack those splinter shard tokens. And when land play comes out, hopefully there's something good about them. Something useful. Waiting for a sink. Something. Something. All right, what do we get in our rewards here? Nothing amazing. Card wise, we got a few rares. And is that it? Damn, didn't even get a lot of dark energy crystals. All right, so dang, pretty shitty, but hey, what are you gonna do? Another season in the books. That's gonna be it for this one. Thank y'all for watching. Later.